All right, Radio 104.5, we are sitting here today with Chris Cornell, who is
thank you.
He's in town to play the Project Revolution tour tonight at Susquehanna Bank Center, and just played Like a Stone for us, and a world treat, if I'm not mistaken, will be premiering new songs from your new album for the very first time on the radio right here today in Philadelphia.
I think right now.
Right now, in fact, yes. Before we get into that, just... you played Like a Stone as a song that you chose to play. When you look back at, you know, your very impressive body of music through Soundgarden, Audioslave, do you have any specific song that just sticks out as your favorite from your career up to this point?
Not really. I tour a lot, you know, and so there's some kind of come and go in a way. It's like, you know, if I've played a song for a while, then I'll start doing something I haven't done in a while, and that becomes my new favorite until I get sick of it, and then I go to something else. And new songs, it's really also a surprise a lot of the time what my favorite songs are on the album when I'm working on a new album are not necessarily my favorite ones live, because it's a different, completely different thing.
Right. So you have a new album is coming out in September?
Yes.
And what will it be called?
It's called Scream.
Right. And you have an interesting choice of producers. Timbaland, who's most known for working with hip-hop and pop artists. How did that all come about?
It was just kind of a mutual interest, and it started with the kind of the idea, the kernel of an idea of maybe doing a remix that then became maybe doing a one or two like original songs with him. And I had heard a lot of really great stories about how he liked to like record himself tapping on walls and hitting pots and pans and making noises and just anything that made a song or a track interesting, and that he was just kind of open to anything. That to me was exciting. And so I thought, you know, rather than just get in and do like a couple of songs, let's go make a whole album. I'm a solo artist, and that's sort of the main reason why. So I can kind of do anything I want whenever I feel like it.
Sure. All right, and we're going to play a couple songs, and for everybody listening on the radio, pay attention to which songs, because we want to give Chris feedback as to which songs you like the best. And I've heard some of them, and I have a feeling you're going to like them all, but which song do you want to play first for us?
I think it's Long Gone is the first
Long
one.
Long Gone, and for those in the run of the studio, is that track one? Long Gone?
Mm-hmm.
All right, we're going to play Long Gone, track one. It's Chris Cornell on Radio 104.5. We're going to play Ground Zero. It's track. Okay, Long Gone is track two. It's Chris Cornell on Radio 104.5.
You could do like hip hop talking over it, like, oh yeah, you know, like, and you can do shout outs.